Dan Ferguson, ladies and gentlemen.
I want to make apologies for the bass player who stuck up on the top.